सेल्फ JBN डॉक्टर अरुण कुमार सिंह, फैकल्टी ऑफ एजुकेशन एंड मैथडोलॉजी ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी जयपुर। आई वेलकम टू ऑल ऑफ यू इन माय डिजिटल क्लास। BSc BEd JDVC 8 सेमेस्टर। वी विल डिस्कस द प्रैक्टिकल सेशन स्टडी ऑफ फॉसिल्स मॉडल ऑफ ट्राइलोवाइट्स। Trilobites are very significant invertebrates group in fossils record, short and significant fossils record. In short spans of time records as evolved highly so as a time makers. Exclusively aquatic marine inhabitants show evolutionary trends in all segments like cephalons, head, thorax, body, pygidium and tail regions. Geological time makers stratigraphically significant. Okay, but trilobites are hard-shelled segments creatures that existed over 300 million year ago. Trilobites were among the first of arthropods phylum arthropods. They belong to class Trilobita and the smaller known trilobites is just over a millimeter. Lifestyle of trilobites include planktonic swimmings and crawling forms. Most trilobites are about an inch long. Okay, see in this plates fossils of trilobites species, role of trilobites in paleoecological studies. Most trilobites lived in fairly shallow water. They were benthic. They walk on the bottom and probably feed on detritus. And they, a few like agnostids, may have been pelagic, floating on the in the water column. Cambrian and Ordovician trilobites generally lived in shallow waters. Okay, and after the Ordovician, when many trilobites group declined or went extinct, the survivors tended to be restricted to deeper water. Okay, thank you students.